Connor. Master of Masters back with part 18. Not much, just a little bit, an hour. Maximum two, because I have to work tomorrow and I was working today. Yeah, you'll see. What can we do in this part? Part 18. %86. I think I'm starting with the naval mission. I will try to win the Morris game too. But I need a doctor one, Rumber or Minor Taylor. Let's check them. I don't know if he's the Lumberer or I think they are the Lumberers. Nobody, everybody is just coming out now. Well, it's not new. Let's see the Taylor. Not him. Good and straight. Oh, and Norris is just here.
Take a look.
Yep, okay. We will check them. Now let's do a fucking naval mission. Oh, I did that on the top. This is the next one, I think. Scatter the fleet of the infamous sea wolves. Complete the contract with minimal allied casualties. Okay. I have to escort them, and I can lose maximum 4 of them. But it's not good because fuck. Let's ram into him. Boom. Boom. Oh my god, really? More. Didn't lost one yet. Ram. Okay, I didn't lost one. And that's it. Would be nice. Nice. Okay, that's it, nice. Okay, that's it, Finn LaBelle done and escorted back to America. This will be longer, I guess. Let's go! Yeah, I like it.
The Belladonna, under Rodriguez Hotalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
Oh, it's Connor McCutcher, the captain.
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique! This is why the lieutenant insisted I come aboard.
Limit damage to La Belladonna.
We'll go.
Caribbean Sea. Yeah, I like it. My wish list. This area in the real life. could sound sexy.
We're good and bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone shipper, especially one laden with such desirable stock.
What was the limit? Fuck.
You must be...
Okay, 50%.
It is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
I can't...
Interesting.
I've got a monkey's fist in me gut.
Okay, what the fuck?
English are on us, Captain!
Limit, sink more enemies than La Belladonna, really?
They picked the wrong ship to pirate!
Can't see shit.
Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
I do not know, but we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
Fuck. Oh my god, and almost went down because I'm a fucking idiot.
English frigate!
Oh, it's already the next round. The optional shits. That's it.
Man of war. Grand Dieu. The Belladonna's main mast is down, Capitaine. We must.
Oh my god, this is a fucking big ship.
Pummel that Leviathan.
No. We board her. I must.
Oh, I have. Fuck! I forget. Change shot.
Yeah. How the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take our prize, men. What? Et tu fou?
Belladonna is really fucked up. For the Man of War. Really, I got the optionals. Kill the officer within the given time. The officer! So shoot.
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
Oh, I think you know. Assassin.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph?
Beat to quarters!
Belay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
Okay. Let's do one more. Let's do it.
You see the catch fired, Captain!
Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
Randolph!
Give chase to Randolph. Chain shot. What do us? Grape shot. Heat shot.
What's that weasel up to? Cheat anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve. Where are you going? We must take the Randolph.
I'm at max speed.
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner.
Sing the Man of War.
The Randolph.
What if I give you heat shots?
Sink the rest.
What? Moment. Yeah, I'm back, sorry. Okay, so what the fuck is destroyed the Randolph's mast with a single broadside? What? Do you mean how? Let's see. That's what run. Okay, that means I think I need one fucking perfect shot. It wasn't good. Destroy them with one shot. What do you want? One single broadside, what the fuck? Or it means it's the Randolph? Okay. What if I ram into them and chain after that? Because it said one broadside, so I can shoot him with broadside. What if I ram Yeah. And now...
Bring down our main...
Yeah. I think War Remnants, I will try this.
It's a bloody armada! I knew he was up to something! And he's turned to fight us! We're in it now, Captain!
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
These fucking optional bullshit. Wow. Shoot. What the fuck now?
It's a bloody armada! I knew he was up to something! And he's turned to fight us! We're in it now, Captain!
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
So I'm running into him and then try the same like this. Go! Get him. I don't know if it's enough or not, we will see. Let's ram again, and it's one board shot. What now? Don't understand this. It won't go down. I need to use these chain shots, but holy shit. And he's turning. Oh my God. I'm getting angry. I got it! I got it! Okay, I got it. I don't care, I got it, I got it. Ward, okay.
She's ours, man.
I got it.
Prepare to board. Fiddle is mine.
Hook us in! Bring us close!
Two arms! Two arms!
man the swivel! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the aft line! Tie off the bow! Board the Randall!
Oh, yeah!
Same. Cinematic always. Kill Nicholas Biddle. No optional. Kill only Biddle. Okay.
Tenacious. Smart. Pity I have to kill you.
Shoot, Connor!
Come on, you savage! Give me your best!
What the fuck was that?
Tenacious! Smart! Pity I have to kill you!
Okay, I killed only Biddle. That's it.
Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot
Hit
outside
him.
Your little village. Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village. Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village. Hunted me because you thought me an enemy to the cause. Now you're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain, suffering. I set them free, weeded out the dissenters, and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named Admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. If not for me, the Continental Navy would remain a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please, I want no quarter, just to sink with my ship.
I can't believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of...
No mercy.
I guess that's that then. Tad over dramatic, if you ask me. Still,
A waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akita! For her glory!
Oh, yeah, that's it. You are Connor McCutcher, the Master of Masters, yeah. Yeah. All washed up trophy. Okay, I think in this part I'm going to try to win the Merrow, I always forget. And that's it for this part. Nice. I'm going to check again the activities and I'm going to play the Merrow. Hello? Oh, now this is something new. It's the doctor, not Taylor now.
Up straight, breathe in and out. In. Well, Ellen, nothing seems to be amiss. Recommend a puff or two of tobacco, and you should be fine. All right?
Good afternoon, Connor.
Really?
Hello.
Please, doctor. No? Fuck! They are doing the same. They're doing the same. She's already. I don't need her. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's try this shit. He's already waiting me. The cheater one. He's waiting, see? Nine men's Morris. Morris. Not Meryl Morris. I'm tired, not this, sorry. I'm finished this now. Nope.